So I think it's imperative, and it is part of my passion and my mission to make sure that every girl on the planet has the same opportunity that I've had, that my daughters have. And I want to make sure that all of you here in the United States are taking advantage of the opportunities that you have.
They say God gives us toughest tasks to his toughest soldiers. Daily I carry these heavy burdens on my shoulders. Being melanated is like carrying a boulder. And that's to being a woman, it's like doubling a load up. We're constantly reminded, ain't nobody checking for us. Praying for the world, but ain't nobody praying for us. Walk around like I got it, not so much as. But who's gonna save the hero when she needs help? And my style's never appreciated unless it's worn by white faces. But the world keeps spinning, all my black girls, they winning. So watch me stretch a curl and bounce back like elastic. How you do that? I call it black girl magic. Watch me age so gracefully that you think that is plastic. How you do that? I call it black girl magic. You see this melanin and popping like beauty jaw dropping. You just gon' have to stay salty because I'm gon' be unapologetically me. And I won't apologize for who I am so naturally. I'm gonna be myself unapologetically.
I'm in flexing my complexion, loving all my melanin.